stand and join with us in worshiping our King.